What's worse, running with the devil or running with the bulls? Today, people in Spain might... That's cute. The teenage fugitive known as the Barefoot Bandit, he's no laughing matter. Apparently, he's covering some new ground, too. Officials say Colton fled while barefoot. Now investigators say they think he made it all the way to the Caribbean in yet another stolen plane. Peter Ducey has been on the hunt for the Barefoot Bandit. He doesn't have any formal flying. Well, which is why he crashes the planes.
Yeah, but at least he can take off and it's smooth sailing until he puts it down. But listen to this, Julia.
He's running after him, spending a whole boatload of money, pardon the pun.
A whole boatload, yeah. But you'd think, I'm no criminal, I'm not a crook. But if I was on the run from authorities, I would wear shoes. You got to wear shoes.
Yeah, well, he's just a crafty guy.
He really?
I bet, though, authorities are looking at his computer, if he had one, and they probably are finding flying information.
And they say that he must be really, really good with computers because these planes that he's stealing, he doesn't have any formal flight training or any licenses,
right?
But they're all digital and all computerized. So.
Well, mommy says not only is it neat, that's her quote, that's her word.
That's what she said, neat.
But also that he's got, like, an IQ just a couple points less than Einstein.
Yeah, but my mom said the same thing about me.
Yeah, but she was wrong. This lady might be right. Oh. I'm just kidding, Peter. Very bright young man here. Good job. Go away now. All right, some serious stuff now. More than 30 unsolved murders getting some new attention this weekend. Investigators believe they've connected the grim sleeper suspect. Major flooding along the U.S. border. Official. And it gets worse. Hear more of it coming up next.